Here's our two baby chicks that hatched this year. Aren't they cute? See how that little guy has some white on him and the other one doesn't? I think I'm going to take their little water dish out so they can't hide behind it, so you can get a better look at them. Our pheasant is the mama hen that likes to set on them, although she doesn't like to really take care of them after they're hatched. So I brought them inside and put them in the greenhouse, where they will live until they're big enough to go outside with the rest of the older chickens. So not sure if they're boys or girls yet, but they sure are cute little fellows either way.